Some days, this is one tough course. So is this. Whether you're on a downhill run or just a grocery run, you'll stay safe if you stay prepared. Before I get into the starting gate or the driver's seat, I check my equipment. Be sure there's clean contact between your boot and binding. Snow and ice buildup can interfere with the release mechanism. You want effective road contact too, and that means good tread, snow tires, even chains when appropriate. Body heat fogs goggles, so when you're not wearing them, keep them in an outside pocket. Because if your vision's impaired, your safety's impaired. Check your washer fluid and clean your wiper blades often. Downhill racing is all about forward motion, so don't buckle your boots too tightly. When you lean forward, your boots should give a little. But make sure this buckle is snug before you make your run. Now for the